Hello guys, what's up? It is Magpie here, and today we have another zombie gameplay for you guys. It is zombie gameplay number 2. So let's carry on. The last time where we were was when we were on round 8. We're going on to round 8. Nice to come here. Don't worry guys, we will get this perk. Sorry guys, I just had to do that. To a random box, need to change this weapon. Our bullets, as you can see. What weapon shall I get? I got the MTAR. The MTAR is an alright gun. You just get some random stuff and then kaboom, it's just... Now we move on to the dodge. Thank you. think we'll survive one more round and we can pack a punch the Type 25. And then we'll use the MTAR for it. Round 11. And as you can see, that's low ammo as well. Not very good. There's some apocalypse. So let's go and pack a punch this thing and see what it turns into. When you pack a punch this thing, it turns into a Strain 25. I don't know why they called it this, but let's go ahead and wait until this is pack-punched. Is this one? Right, this weapon turns to the malevolable whatever it is. I don't know what it is, but who cares? We don't need to pronounce it properly, do we? I'm pretty sure we can supply it perfectly fine up here. Yeah. once this round has ended, the video will come to an end, and there will be a part 3, if possible. And I might be doing a zombie video with a friend of mine. Is called Zoid Theory. I'll put the link in the description. Right, where's the last zombies? So we can use the weapon a little bit more. That is all we've got time for, I'm afraid. If you like this video, then please do subscribe to my channel or press the like button below. Have a good day. Peace.